Hi everyone, and welcome to our channel Victor Explains. In today's video is about how to fix and find the BitLocker recovery key blue screen on Windows 11 and Windows 10. If you found this video helpful, please like to encourage us and subscribe to our channel, leave comment and share it with others so they can benefit too.